Runaway Rabbit explores the interval of a fourth that we learned earlier in the book. So I'm going to start here with my thumb on treble C, my left hand 5 on the bass C. Here we go. Starting with our right hand, thumb on the treble C, a fourth, a fourth. Jump down the scale. Let's go to bar 16. A fourth. And the last line, 1 and 4 together, jump. Again. And a scale. A fourth. Switch over to the left hand. 5 on C. The melody in the left hand will echo the same melody in the right hand. So let's start with that. A fourth.